showing you my Xbox 360 game. So let's get started. So, this game is Farming Simulator 2013, and I like this game because it's really realistic. Like, you know what I mean? So it's really realistic, and you can like farm. So, it's the same as the M4. So, yeah. could drive cars, like a van and something like that. Yeah, so I really enjoyed this one, but I only played it once. So yeah. Okay, now it is Forza Motorsport 4, and this was way better. I just played this one like a lot of times, and I got like lots and lots of credits. I had like over 100,000 credits, but then I lost it all. So you should check this game out as well as Forza Motorsport 4. So yeah. Okay, so as I was going on about. Okay, so the next one. Okay, so I have FIFA 7 all the way to FIFA 16, and I never played them all, but played like two of them or something like that, but I never played all of them. Okay, let me just drop them before I drop them. Okay, so the next game is Far Cry 3, and this one is like the same as like Far Cry 4 and the others. So yeah. Okay, so now it is, we're gonna be moving on to Forza. So this one is Forza, by the way, that's like that, then that. So Forza Motorsport 2, and I've played it, and it's actually pretty good. You get to race and customize cars and buy cars with credits. So yeah. Okay, the next one is Sega Superstar Tennis, and it is actually really good. You can play it with 1 to 4 players, so that would be good because like you can play with your family or friends or like anyone you want to. So yeah, and actually enjoy this game because it's like tennis. You can like hit the ball with the tennis racket and all of that. So yeah, please get it. So yeah, if you look in the background, you might have noticed that there's some penguins there, and you might know that I like penguins because I've got a lot of penguins behind there.